How to remove Roblox games from the continue playing section. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, we'll discuss if it's possible to remove Roblox games from the continue section. So this is what I'm talking about. As you can see, the continue section has games here, and if you don't want it here anymore, is there a way to remove it? So let us find out. So if you just go to this section right here and hover around the games, you will not see any games that you can remove. If you just tap on see all and expand, you will still not get any extra settings. So the only thing we can do is go to more and then go to the settings section. Let us go to the settings, and under our settings, let's see if there is a way. So if we just go to our account info and check it out, I don't think there is anything. If you go to the security, and if it loads any faster, we'll know if there is a way. So no, there is no any way to remove it. Now let us go to privacy and content. So if we see anything here, there is nothing that we can do. Nothing in the notification center, payment method, subscription, parental controls. So there is no way to remove the continue section there. So if you just go back here again and then go to the more section and check out something more, and there is nothing. So if we go to the homes section again, and we find this still here. So after finding out and after checking out many ways, there is no way to remove games from the continue section on your Roblox. So that is basically all for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.